The iconic television series Star Trek is famous for a great deal in pop culture. Among the constants of the series, which included Captain Kirk getting his shirt ripped during fights and red-shirted security officers meeting their end on away missions, were the beautiful female guest stars. Scantily clad and almost always cast as a love interest for Captain Kirk, this bevy of beauties helped Gene Roddenberry's brainchild weave itself into the hearts and minds of generations of fans. So, in honor of the original Star Trek series, we here at Fantastic Forum proudly present our choice for the top 10 hottest women from Star Trek, the original series. Number 10, from Conscience of the King, Barbara Anderson as Lenore Caridian. Number 9, from City on the Edge of Forever, Joan Collins as Edith Keeler. Number 8, from What Are Little Girls Made Of, Sherry Jackson as Andrea. Number 7, from Dagger of the Mind, Mariana Hill as Dr. Helen Noel. Number 6, from Who Mourns for Adonis, Leslie Parrish as Lieutenant Carolyn Palamas. Number 5, from Mirror, Mirror, Barbara Luna as Marlena Moreau. Number 4, from This Side of Paradise, Jill Ireland as Layla Coloma. Number 3, from The Cloudminders, Diana Ewing as Droxine. Number 2, from Amok Time, Arlene Martell as T'Pring. And number 1 has to be Nichelle Nichols as Lieutenant Nyota Uhura.